New this morning, Clarksville police have two suspects in custody after the discovery of a skimming device on an ATM. Officers were notified on Tuesday and the skimmer was removed from the ATM at the Navy Federal Credit Union on Wilma Rudolph Boulevard. These images captured yesterday when the suspects came back to get the skimmer. Clarksville Police Department asked that if you have any information, to give them a call.